Everybody, my name is Mopi the First Tenant, and welcome to a game called Rust and Blood. Let's get into it. I'm trying to always play the games when I don't know much about it. This is from the same publisher as, or developer as the It Moves, and I liked It Moves. It creeped me out so much, the game. So I thought, hey, let's try another one. I'm dying. That's a great start. I've always wanted to start a story by saying that. Sadly, it's true. I'm indeed dying. I'm sorry. I've got cancer. It's too late to do anything about it. Other than painfully prolonging my life with medicine and radiation therapy. But I found hope in place I did not expect. The tree of life hidden away in the Garden of Eden. It was an old friend of mine who told me. Of course, I thought he was crazier than me at first. I can't say I've been a very true faithful believer of God during any time of my life. Probably just the opposite. So when my friend told me about the Garden of Eden, I just laughed at him. But a couple of days later, after another failed cure, I changed my mind and I decided to hear him out. My friend was a priest and had been researching the Garden of Eden. The very same garden Adam and Eve are said to have lived in. According to my friend, it was quite possible to breach the gates to the garden. Oh, the art style looks very nice. Breaching the gates of the garden, separating it from the outside world, defying God who condemned mankind to life on earth. So, where is this garden located? I asked. Still not expecting any revelation to come from the question.
That, my friend, is hard to properly explain, my friend said. Suffice it to say, it will not as easy getting there as taking a taxi. It will take some preparations to get to there, he said.
At this point, I was willing to try anything, so I said, I will do whatever you ask, whatever it takes. And indeed, it was not easy. I took several weeks of preparation while he studied a bizarre Byzantine ritual. I gathered all the various items needed for said ritual. Finally, the day arrived. We were prepared to open the gates of Eden. As for how the ritual was performed, let's just say the blood was spilled that day. Okay, the buffalo came and he ate my friend or something. Either way, much to my surprise, the ritual did work. The moment we finished the ritual, my eyesight went dark. While I say that it worked, I'm still not sure that it worked correctly. The place I found myself in when I woke up could hardly be considered a paradise such as the Garden of Eden. It may have been the total opposite, a hellish nightmare. Either way, it's not as if I had much of a choice. I had to find the Tree of Life, and if it's not here, I'm already dead. Am I playing now? It looks like it's running through the veins. This is where I woke up after the ritual. I'm not sure if this is the Garden of Eden. It doesn't look like a garden. After all, it doesn't look like the Garden of Eden. But then again, my friend said that it could have changed after all. It had been thousands of years since anyone last saw it. It's not a very pleasant place, far from paradise described in the Bible. I'm going to go find myself something to eat, I have to, unless I would rather want to die here, but I'm scared. I should probably stop thinking too much about it, or I will not be able to muster up the courage to go outside. Today is the day, I told myself yesterday, that I must go outside. Tomorrow I might not have the strength to do so. I will go now and find something to eat. Oh, sleep and no. Okay, that's safe. It's a good thing. I have no idea whatsoever or where I am. For all I know, it could be another dimension. Maybe it is. I love the how he is just a black thing with two white eyes and a cute head. I doubt that the sounds I have heard at night could possibly have been made by any creature I know. The heaving, the incoherent screeching, and the strange sounds. I'm sure I have never heard them before anywhere else but here. I should make sure I'm back to my room before night falls at 21. Moving around and increase your hunger. If your hunger rises too much, you'll get weaker and won't be able to run. If it rises to the max, you'll be dead. So be careful to keep your hunger in check by eating. How can I? Oh my god! Oh. Food tools were. No. Okay, oh my god, the time goes so quickly. Look, there are two square identity she shown on the door. Ah! What? A gate makes a need a key. This is. What's that? Well, this doesn't help me with the hunger. A bunch of metal wiring tangled in the floor blocks the path. I need something to remove this. What about the side cutter? Yes. Yeah, it works. Check fridge. Yes. From mushroom soup, cooked meat, garlic and pepper. Fridge can be found in various locations. They will be refilled after sleeping. Okay, okay. Wait, stop. Using the stick together. Fills you up. Cuts the matter. A simple sort of filling the soup. Okay, let's get the soup. Soup. Hi. Meet and guy like. Look, the number 801. I'm gonna write it down just to be sure. Okay, can I cook some stuff, something somehow? Hello. Okay. Oh. What's this? Why cannot I go? Okay. I cannot go through. I get it. Ah! Oh, fuck. It scared me. Can I eat the garlic? Natural product. No. Needs to be cooked. Okay, let's eat the cooked meat. Cooked meat and mushroom. Thank you, mushroom. Thank you. A train. The back door is locked. Okay. Hi. Fridge. That's weird. I guess I shouldn't be surprised though. Yes, mushroom garlic parsley. this is how I can go. Okay. What's that? Key? Gate key. Thank you. Survivor kit. I should set this up in my room. I could cook. Yes. Oh. How did I do that? Who is... Okay, I'm not gonna care, so it's... Yeah, I should probably go to my room, right? Is this my room? Yeah, I'll set up the survival kit I found earlier. Yes, do it. Yay! And save! We're making progress! Okay, you must have a recipe book to begin crafting. Once you have a recipe book, you can start crafting. When the recipe book is selected, you must be listed, and you will be able to craft them provided that you are the ingredients. I can do cooked meat. Yay! Parasite killer? I need more garlic. Okay. What else can I do? Mushroom soup. I don't have enough mushrooms. Oh, I can do a meat soup as well. Deluxe soup. Mystery meat. I have one parasite crab, mystery meat. Okay, I think I should go to sleep. Yes. Oh, I should eat something. How much did it? I don't know. What was that? 2 square. Oh. I have the keys. Yes? Key. I couldn't bring myself to believe it. I first got the diagnosis, I went out drinking the same night the doctor told me. I didn't remember much from that night except that I was in a fight, probably lost it, judging by my face next morning. After a few weeks it finally hit me, I can't accept this. I need to do something, anything. That's hard when you... Looks like I can climb down here. Maybe there is something useful down there. I better check it out. Okay. Ooh, that's drippy. So, this is what the... What someone... with the... cancer is going through? It's hard. Oh, okay. The music is nice. This looks really good. There's something over there. Hi. Oh, found it. Oh, fuck. Can I eat? No. Yes. What are those? It looks like... I don't know even how to describe those things. Just 2 pairs of... Oh no! Of arms and... Ouch! And I die. Game over, you were killed. Okay, sorry. Okay, let's skip back. Yeah, now we are going. Now, yes. What the hell were those things? This is all kinds of messed up.
I have to find a way down of here, you think? Okay, let's save over here. And now let's go for the fridge. Because the fridge should be... Yes. Mushroom soup, cooked meat, garlic and tomato. Okay, and what was the second one? It was somewhere down... Over... Wait, where? Oh. Yeah, here we go. Mushroom, garlic, parasite. So I should have, I have mushroom soup. Well, it didn't do much, but it's better than nothing, I suppose. Okay, let's get back to the... to our... room, because I am starting to be very hungry again. So what can parasite get up? I have two of those. Need Mr. Meat for something else. Okay. Eat something. Can I eat it? Huh. It didn't really do much. A hard living meal. But better than nothing, okay. Wait, what's the time? Let's go explore a bit more. It's over here. Locked. Oh no. I need another fridge. Yuski. So, about the ritual. If the church had found out that my friend was going to do... What? He would have been surely excommunicated from it. But we had our minds set on performing the ritual. He probably because of his curiosity and concern for me. I because I simply refused to bow down and accept death regardless of the cost. He really took a risk by helping me. To be honest, I didn't really expect anything to happen, but something actually did. I should probably stock up on food before I venture too far from home. I will probably need it. Okay, smart. Let's get back home. Oh god. Okay. And sleep, and I'm gonna leave this episode right here. I'm having fun. This is turning out to be a quite an interesting game. I can't even imagine how someone who is going through the through cancer is going through, especially with no hope and nothing is working, when the radiation, the chemotherapy or the drugs and stuff aren't helping. I like this. I'm gonna play a bit more right now. So, and for now, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next video. Okay, love you. Bye.
Hi.
Hungry.
Oh my god.
You bite me.
It's not
nice. Oh my god, there's a face on
it's
my.
It's so not
nice. Oh my god, this is so creepy. Do you see? There is a face.